This is for Year 12 methods. It comes out of question number 7 in 1b. So consider the function, which is f of x equals 2x minus 3. Find the image of 3. The image is the y value when x equals 3. So that will be f of 3, which will be 2 times 3 minus 3, which is 3. So the image of 3 is 3. The pre-image of 11, well, that's going to be my y value. So it's asking what would have been the x value, the pre-value that gave an answer of 11. Therefore, I want f of x equaling 11. 11 equals 2x minus 3. Those 3 moves over, I only get 14 equals 2x. Therefore, x equals 7. The pre-image is 7. In part C, I need to find out what's the x value that makes f of x equal 4x. I know that f of x is this, so I've got 2x minus 3 equals 4x. Move the 2x over, minus 3 equals 4x minus 2x. Minus 3 equals 2x, therefore x equals minus 3 on 2. And lastly, part D, find x where f of x is bigger than x. So I want 2x minus 3 is bigger than x. Therefore I've got 2x minus x is bigger than 3. So what have I done there? I've moved the negative 3 to the right hand side and it became 3. I moved the x to the left hand side and it became negative x. And the 2x stayed where it was. Therefore, I've got x is bigger than 3 will be the solution to that.